Now Trump and Kim Jong Un summit, which is held in Singapore in Capella Hotel, Sentosa on Tuesday, has ended now. Trump is briefing everything about the summit in press conference in Singapore. Prior to the summit of Trump and Kim, Donald Trump tweeted, he will judge Kim Jong Un within 5 seconds that if he is serious about the matters or not. After the summit at the press conference in Singapore, Trump said that within 1 second he judged Kim Jong Un and he was able to see the honesty in his eyes. As the meeting proceeds and after Kim and Trump signed what Trump called a pretty comprehensive document, Trump was asked about a possible invitation. Trump said, I have already invited Kim, but at an appropriate time. As per Donald Trump, Kim Jong-un has also invited him to Pyongyang. Donald Trump also said that he hasn't slept from the last 25 hours before this meet. Next 9 World Newsroom report.